of Washington and Lincoln, one the 18th century father, and the other the 19th century preserver of our nation. We honor those 20th century Americans who took up the struggle during the Second World War and made the sacrifices to perpetuate the gift our forefathers entrusted to us, a nation conceived in liberty and justice.